usual as always. It'll be Ivanov this time around. Ivanov. Brad says he's no longer needed. You got a replacement lined up?
Yeah, new guy. Came on last week.
Oh, yeah. I see him with Petrov turn the facility. Look like a fish out of water.
Well, you know, he's got to have somebody get hired here.
Maybe.
Anyway, Lamb's been chosen. Time to raise a new one.
Yeah, I'll see you around.
Darling, is he here? Has he arrived?
Eugene Petrovich isn't due to arrive until after lunch. Is something wrong, Eugene?
No, I'm fine. Everything's fine, Helen. Just let me know when he gets in.
What's wrong with him?
Thank you. is no one's fault but your own. My hands are clean. It was a simple task and you failed.
It's bullshit and you know it. You made up your mind a long time ago. Tell me I'm wrong.
Thank you. on schedule. It is problematic. No, you'll soon be submitting a request for early retirement. But quietly replace him to avoid any unnecessary risk. Soon is the better. Very good. I will make all the necessary arrangements. Good day, sir.
anybody have...
No. He was here. He was here. I saw him. He was... This happened.
Eyes over here. So how's work?
Oh, it's great. Started a new project today. We're all kind of excited to see how things turn out. You?
I suppose it could be worse, but yeah, still looking for a job. Oh, good news though. I booked an interview for next week.
That's great. We'll have to celebrate next week, you know, after you nail the interview and they beg you to come work for them.
Oh my gosh, stop it.
Okay. So, what do you want to see tonight?
Well, Crime and Punishment looked okay. Oh, I heard that Love in Autumn, though, was so good. But it doesn't start for another hour. I don't know, what do you want to watch?
Two for the Autumn Love movie. Thanks.
Aww, how did I end up with such an amazing guy like you?
I have no idea. I'm thinking luck.
You're terrible.
I know. Hey, how about we grab a bite to eat while we wait for this movie to start?
Sounds lovely.